Welcome back to Great Day St. Louis on this Tuesday morning. Spring is blossoming, and now so are the risk of motorcycle accidents as everybody gets out and starts riding again. It's important to be prepared before you hit the road. And it's also good to know who to call if you do find yourself in an accident. Someone like Todd Mandel of the Mandel Law Group. And we're glad to see him again this morning to talk to us about some of the common causes of motorcycle accidents during these warmer months. Obviously, there's going to be more bikes out there now. And when there's more bikes, there's more accidents.
Right. And the biggest cause of motorcycle accidents, and when they ask the driver of the car, if there's a car in a motorcycle accident, is that the driver of the car says they didn't see the motorcycle.
Right.
Which makes sense.
Right.
That's something that...
That's unfortunate.
It is, because there's... You got to, as a driver of a vehicle, a car, you've got to make sure that you're looking out for these people, because it's when there's a accident between a car and a motorcycle, usually the motorcyclist doesn't fare well.
Nope.
And the injuries are catastrophic,
yeah,
oftentimes.
Unfortunately. What immediate steps should individuals take if they're involved in a motorcycle accident?
Well, as I tell, I've been on here before and talked, any accident, the first step would be to make sure that you make sure the police are involved,
right.
Make a report, talk to any witnesses, because a lot of times there could be a he said, she said situation. Mm-hmm. And if the police come and speak to a witness, it's documented. It can really help your case, make or break it, actually.
Sure. A lot of times, too, you may not think you have an injury immediately following an accident, and the next day or days down the road, something starts to creep up. There's whiplash, there's spinal things going on.
What? And that's the thing is, I tell people, make sure you get looked at by a proper physician, because get an MRI, because there's, like you say, there's things that you can't see with the naked eye. An MRI will reveal whether or not there's a bulging disc, a protruding disc.
Mm-hmm.
There's a lot of things that they'll be able to determine by getting care.
Right, and you don't want to wait until it's too late to go back and say, oh, I got injured.
Right, because we always fight with the insurance companies, and they're the first to say, well, you didn't get treated right away.
Right.
You know, that's one of their things from their playbook,
right.
You know.
All right, so set the stage for what could eventually be an injury. So what about enhancing safety for motorcyclists? What kind of suggestions do you have? You've been through this a lot. You've seen a lot of these accidents. What are some common sense things that people can do to...
I mean, yeah, and I hate to say this. I used to be a motorcycle rider myself.
But so was I. We talked about that.
Yeah. And in my practice, seeing what I've seen, I'd say the safest thing, I hate to say, is not to ride a motorcycle. But people love it, and I respect that. But make sure you wear the proper attire. Make sure you have leathers and that sort of thing.
Mm-hmm.
And always be aware that the car most likely doesn't see you. Just assume they don't see you. That's what I've seen in my, assume that if a car's gonna, turn in front of you, that they could do it without you knowing. So you just gotta keep an eye out on these things.
And he won't say it because he doesn't wanna offend anybody, but I'll say it. Wear a helmet. You said all the proper gear, and I know you mean helmet.
Yeah, of course.
I can't imagine putting a leg over a motorcycle and riding on the street. And I'm not judging those who don't wear
right.
it. They have that right now. But I would never...
I wouldn't do it either.
Get anywhere near it. Todd, thank you so much.
It's
good
a pleasure being here.
If you or someone you know has been involved in a motorcycle accident, call Todd at the Mandel Law Group at 314-533-1234. Believe me when I tell you, this is the kind of man you want in your... on your side of the courtroom. For a free case evaluation, go online at injuredinmo.com.